what more can I say about this? I mean, look at it. It's called Pokémon Sweet Tooth. Now, apparently this was a, obviously this is the second one of a game that I never played, but let me just let you know. I actually managed to get this thing working. That's an accomplishment, if I ever saw one. Let's start it up. Hello there, glad to meet you. Welcome to Sweetland. My name is... Saturum? Saturum, I guess. I'm usually named Oak, but, you know, whatever. Though some call me Nutcakes. Nutcakes, okay? This world is inhabited by creatures called Pokesweets. Is that a Nidoran made of strawberry shortcake Nidoran? Okay. For some people, they are pets. Others use them for baking. Baking? As for myself, I study the Pokesweets. Get in the ball. But first, tell me a little about yourself. Now tell me, are you a boy? Or are you a girl? I'm a boy. Let's begin with your name. What is your... Well, it's obviously going to be Shippo. Didn't used to do this, but I think it looks like I'm yelling my name at all times. Okay. Now, the rival. So your name is Shippo. This is your... This is my assistant. He has a passion for sweet sweets, just like I do. His name is... Let's see. What the heck would the rival be? I'll just put sweet. Or sweet tooth. Now he's my rival. Because why not? I guess just sweet is going to be enough. Is it sweet? It fits in with this game, apparently. His name is Sweet. Shippo, your very own sweet legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures. With dessert awaits. Let's go! Alright. I've already programmed this for my Pokemon... Nuzlocke thing that I never finished. Oh, that's a doorway. Let's see. Oh, okay. Surprise! Happy birthday, Shippo. You did forget it was your tis today, did you? Your friends are here, too. They're hanging around. They all brought presents. Go ahead and open them up. Alright then. Present. Shippo, open the present. They are. There's a cookbook inside. Shippo takes it. Of course I do. Hello. Happy birthday, Shippo. You know, I never thought it was before, but this town really gives Sweet 16 a whole new meaning. Is my character 16? I doubt it. Hey, Shippo. Happy birthday. Am I using the same voice for every person? I couldn't get you anything this year. I'm broke. That's what I get for eating all the chocolate coins. So coins are chocolate, huh? Oh, that was weird. Happy birthday, Shippo. I wanted to buy you a sweet, but all they had was the... sappy Valentine stuff. These red velvet dresses look nice, but they're expensive, too. Are they wearing candy and food and stuff? Open the present. There is a soda inside. Ah, okay, you gave me a soda. Okay. I opened the present, and running shoes was in. Who gave me this present? Alright, whoever gave me those was probably the only person that actually gave me something useful. I got a soda pop. Hello, Shippo, and happy birthday. I am Professor Saturum. I study Pokesweets, you see. Have you seen one before? They are adorable dessert creatures. They have a natural instinct to feed pastries to anyone they see, but in great numbers they can pose a threat to our fitness. So we humans capture and train them to defend ourselves. Oh, I must have been rambling again. I'm terribly sorry. Are you having a good time? I have a gift for you too, you know. I couldn't bring it, however, it is at my house. I hate to trouble you, but could you drop by and pick it up? My house is in the southern part of town. You can't miss it. I'm sure you'll like my gift. I'll see you later. Yes, goodbye. Alright, so we're in this weird sweet place. Hello? As you know, berries make the best sweets. I want to make a really nice parfait, but I... Is that parfait? It's parfait. But I need berries. Could you bring me an orange? An orange? Pica? A pecha? And cherry berry? Don't worry, I'll share my profits with you. Hello? I wanted to be an artist, but I don't have a canvas. I know. I'll make a sculpture out of the chocolate boulder. I just have to get one. All the way over here. Say, could you find me a chocolate boulder? Just push it here. There. Right in front of me. So the entire world is made of candy and cupcakes and things, huh? Hello? Berries are used to make baked sweets for pokey sweets. You can do this at any kitchen sink. You should try it out. Try making a pokey block from orange berry, then show me. Do I have to? Oh, unfortunately, the tide is higher than usual at the beach. A human couldn't swim in the conditions like this. These. On the other hand, a pokey sweet might be able to. Okay. This, Sachem's lab? No, that doesn't say anything. I'm gonna say this is probably Sachem's lab. This is Professor Oak's lab. Oh, this is, wait. I mean, that's Ruby and Sapphire there. Okay. Hello, Shippo. Welcome to the lab. My gift is there on this table. It's a pokey sweet. Oh. That's right. A pokey sweet of your very own sweet, huh? But you see, though, there... Well, you see, though, there are three here. I'm afraid I can only give you one. You see, these two kids are also receiving pokey sweets. But it's your birthday, so you can pick one first. Go ahead! Let's see what we got. We got... This is Brownie-saurus. Would you like this pokey sweet? No. This is Strawmander. Would you like this pokey sweet? No. This is Squirpie. Would you like this pokey sweet? No. I don't want any of them. I want Charmander. So I'll have to settle for this Strawmander. Yes, I'll take this Strawmander. You want to give it a nickname? I mean, I'm not... Am I nuzlocking this? No, I don't think I'm nuzlocking this. I'm just playing to see the payoff. Because I have no idea anything about this game. Do you know what? I can always read... Oh, wait. I just didn't know. Oh, I can name it. What would I name a Strawmander? Maybe I name it Cream. Like strawberries and cream. There you go, we got a strawberry and some cream. Best thing they take the brownie sore on the other thing. Good, you've each chosen a poke sweet. Take care of them. Keep in mind, they are not for eating. Now then, I have a favor to ask of you three. I don't like asking this after giving you all gifts, but I need help with something of great importance. You see, pokey sweets in the wild have this instinct to feed anyone they see. They're strange, but you've yet to discover the reason for it. Now, this is obviously a problem for the fitness of humanity. However, it is not a serious problem. It is not a serious problem, sorry. Or so we thought. It seems that somewhere in this confectionate candy land, there exist pastries capable of amplifying a pokey sweet's power. A kind of mega sweet, if you will. Sounds delicious. So wait, if a wild pokey sweet found one, it'd be a dessert disaster. A feeding frenzy. A pastry apocalypse. My fire. Yes, well, at any rate, you see that what we could... Alright, well, yes, well, at any rate, you see what could happen. For the sake of our collective cholesterol, so weird sayings here. You must find them all. Don't worry, I'll find them all. I'll find all the Mega Sweets. You just want to eat them all. Yep. Well, as long as they don't fall into the wrong hands, I guess it's all right. But before I forget, you should take a few of these with you. I got 5 sweet balls. Of course I did. These can't be used to capture wild sweets. Wild pokey sweets. Oh, wait, these can be used to put wild kids. Wear them down a bit and just toss the ball. Don't worry if they break out of the ball somehow. Sweet balls used to break it if they failed, but not anymore. Sadly, chocolate sphere technology may have advanced, but so did the cost of buying them. It seems the roads are covered in obstacles. Your Poké Sweets will help you overcome them. You may need to travel separately. That's fine. We can cover more ground that way. See you later, Professor. Oh, wait, that's him. See you later, Professor. Hold on, wait for me. Oh, yes. You should let your mother know you're leaving. Save here. Second slot. Sorry about that. Alright. I can't go that way right now. There's my mouse again. Is this the house I was just at? Huh? The professor what? Huh? The professor wants you to go on a journey. Huh. Asking favors on your birthday. And I wanted to spend time with you, too. It's fine. Don't worry, honey. I'm sure you'll be alright. But be sure to come back and rest sometime, alright? Oh, and I almost forgot. Happy birthday, sweetie. I got a music player. That's the latest model. It comes with some very nice songs. You should listen to it when you need some new sounds. Good luck, honey. I'll be here when you need the rest. So wait, there's 2 rooms here, huh? Okay, there we go. What would you like to do? Item storage. With our item. There are no items. Alright. No. Get out of there. I don't think I need to store items in Pokemon Red. Firered, I mean. Pretty sure items are collectively in your inventory forever. There's a shop here. Do I have any money? Not much of a shop, is it? And do I have to go all the way around? Hey, Shibo, I had fun at your party. But now it's back to running the store. Sigh. We're not that fancy, but we have the basic needs here. I like to buy. I'll take 2 of these sweet balls. What are these? Potions, I'm guessing? I guess we'll pick 3 of those. Antidote, paralyze heal, honey. Honey cures burns. That's weird. I mean, in all honesty, why would you ever need burns this early in the game? Unless there's fire, whatever type. Speaking of types. Party. Let's see what you are, Strawmander. You're also female. Quiet nature. That's actually pretty good for a Charmander. Your special... look at that. So, solar power. Trades HP for power and sunlight. Wait, what? Trades HP for power and sunlight. What? Why does that have solar power? That's weird. So this is our female... I mean, Cream actually makes more sense now that, you know, it's a female Charmander. I like that, actually. Second. But I do like that it's a quiet nature, it makes its special attack higher. Although its speed does suffer in this, but... disregard, but that's fine. So we have, according to that guy, we can catch, Pokemon, or Poké Sweets, or whatever they're called. Let's see what we've got in here. Pokemon, let's go. Give me a Pokemon.
What do you got?
Whoa, look at that. It's a cream puff. Well, that makes sense, yeah. Level 4 cream. Whoa, wow. That's a weird sprite for Charmander. I use Scratch. Oh. Okay. It's gonna be a long battle. Pound. I'd like to catch this cream puff. And I'm probably gonna go immediately. What the heck? I fell in love with this effect. I miss Pokemon Eggbine Sun's ability to just push a button. Ooh. I do like the though the regular Pokeball is actually pretty cool. Oh wait, it broke out. What? I have one hit, but if it gets a crit, I'm gonna die. Come on, I need you, Cream Puff. I don't even think I've ever named that thing. There we go. And as you saw, the Pokeball didn't disappear when I used it, so they're endless. Cool, level 6. Cream grew to level 6. That's about what I expected from a Pokeball. I think modest is the best. Hates being ignored and tries to draw attention by being cute and sings people to sleep. Let's go. Let's go with Puff. I mean, Cream Puff is a great name for this Pokemon. But I mean, do I even want to name this thing? I mean, Cream Puff is pretty much a name. Okay, immediately go back and heal because that Cream Puff slaughtered us. Granted, it gave me a lot of experience. That's a weird noise for healing, but okay. Jigglypuff this early is pretty weird. What else we get in this grass? I mean, we've only seen one Pokemon. Let's see what else we got. Look at that. We want that too. I'm a reap. I can lower my attack, but that's not gonna do anything against me. I killed it. Curse you, a reap. Like I really wanted to kill the thing. I wonder if the Pokemon experience thing is gonna be like you get an experience share in this game. That's not a cream puff. It's level 3 and I probably can kill it. I really want to catch Pokemon. This thing is these Jigglypuffs are slaughtering me. So much experience. I need Ember right away. I could catch another one if I wanted to. Go back and heal again, because that cream puff slot keeps killing me. I learned milk shot. That Ember? Milk shot. Alright. Guessing straw is strawberry type? Ah, milk shot is strawberry. Why does it have 95 accuracy? The user shoots strawberry milk from a straw. Strawberry milk. What about chocolate milk? Is that what he is? Strawberry milk? That's interesting. I wonder what would be. What is. I don't know what the type charts in this game are. Your vanilla type, which I'm guessing is normal, right? I guess normal wouldn't have any weak strengths or weakness. I mean, it's vanilla. I have to heal again. I am extremely sorry that I have to go back and heal. Also, I just realized this town is named Cupcake Town. also. Yeah, I know. I wonder which one took which. What else we got here? Tell me your secrets. Oh, it's a Meowth. Is that another vanilla type? Meowth? I like a Meowth. Also, that thing might have pickup, which would be amazing. Then again, I don't really know what most items in this game are going to be darn. I don't want to kill it with this strawberry milk, mostly because I don't know what it's actually strong against. I mean, it's normal type. I can't see it being strong as a normal type. One more scratch, and I should be able to catch it. That's too... I think I can do it again. Just don't kill it, Crèmes. Alright, that should be good. Why is it called Milk Shot? Well, let's get that milk... Let's get that sweet ball out here. Get in here, you stupid cat. You gotta be kidding. Second time. Alright, gotta throw another ball at it. Finally. We got a Meowth. Berries and nuts stick to its paws. It uses things it finds to prove its taste. What's a muffin? A muffin? Yeah, I'm gonna call it dumb cat, maybe? Stupid cat. That other Pokemon that was in here. Or if my Pokemon gets too strong, it's another Meowth. Well, this is a good chance to see if, what that Ember does. If it is an Ember. That does a lot of damage. Your speed fell. I wasn't chancing that. Alright, level 8. My health went up by 1? Are you kidding me with that? Did his speed go up by 2? He's a quiet nature. I guess quiet doesn't really make a difference when Charmander is a incredibly fast Pokemon. Can't believe that one, though. Everything else went up by 1, but the speed. You're a quiet nature, and you have that. Wait, we should look at the other. We should look at that Meowth. Does the stupid cat have pickup? It does have pickup. Great. Alright, it's also bashful, which means it doesn't have any, like, extremes. Alright, so this one's defensive, but not very, like, effective on attacks. It's only got a town, which is a vanilla attack. What does Meowth have? Alright, so, yeah, vanilla is normal. I wonder what the type charts in this game are. I'm guessing normal is just normal and doesn't have any strengths or weaknesses. Ooh, we got a muffin. I mean, we got a berry. I picked up 2 orange berries. Great. Got anything else? I would like to get that marine. We got this... Ah, it's one of those stupid things. Yeah, I'm not surprised a centred is, gonna... I really don't want a centred. Yeah, whatever, I'm not catching a centred. Screw centred. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We're not catching centred. There's no time in the world. There we go. That's what I want. Eh, female's fine, I don't care. Male, female, we're gonna put the Pokemon in. Cream Puff, get out of here. Thunderwave, darn it! Great. I mean, the only thing we have is Pound. We didn't have Sing yet. Fell in love. Oh, you know what? I think Cream Puff's definitely staying on this party. Yeah, Cream Puff's staying. Don't know about this Mareep or whatever. Is that a cherry type? I mean, he's got a cherry on his back. Maybe electric is cherry in this game? The first Pokemon that hasn't broken out of a ball. Two different types or just one? The wool Pokemon. Its fleece grows continuously. In the summer, the fleece is fully shed, but it grows back in a week. It has something to do with being candy or whatever it is. Yeah, I'd like to give a name to this. Wooly. That thing. That's not the right thing. That's the cookbook, which is the Pokédex. Let's see, what are you? You're a chocolate and a cherry. Chocolate and cherry, huh? No, it's Rash. That's good. Static. That's a really good Pokémon. I think that thing's staying on the team, too. I don't know what chocolate or cherry you're weak against. I like cherries, you know. Chocolate cherries are not bad. I think I got the best of the Pokemon that were in that little section. Chipper, you take the rest. Honestly, I believe I got the... the end of episode 1. Alright.